लाइट चालू नहीं है
Thank you. थैंक यू।
और जानना चाहूँगा क्या ये अनफॉरगेटेबल?
ये एक लव स्टोरी है विच इज़ अनफॉरगेटेबल।
और आप जो है कौन से किरदार में नजर आने वाली हैं?
मैं तारा के किरदार में नजर आऊंगी जो आनंद का प्यार होती है। आनंद इकबाल खान प्ले कर रहे हैं जो लीड है एंड तारा उनके ऑपोजिट है।
सो या हाउ ऑल दिस स्टार्टेड लाइक अनफॉरगेटेबल कैसे स्टार्ट हुआ लाइक हाउ वाज योर रिएक्शन व्हेन द डायरेक्टर अप्रोच्ड यू विद द स्टोरी?
ओह आई वाज वेरी एक्साइटेड ऑब्वियसली माय फर्स्ट फिल्म द स्टोरी वाज ब्रिलियंट When I read the script, I was like, wow, you know, the way he had put the script together was very nice. So I was very excited, yes.
So what kind of preparations like you have made to make the audience, to enchant the audience like
that? Well, I frankly would say that I've tried to adapt to Tara, you know, the best way I could. And yeah, I've been myself and done the best. Sorry, I'm assuming.
Like any of your other works in a previous?
Oh no, course. This is my debut film. Apart from this, I've done a lot of TV commercials.
Okay. Speak something about the music of the movie.
Music of the movie is it's very classical, very Sufi kind. It's very melodious. So, uski jo dhun hai wo, it's very soothing.
Okay.
Last question.
Please go watch it.
That either you can be a film director or you can be all else. And I didn't want to be all else. I just wanted to be a film director. And of course, it was a very lonely journey until the time where one by one people start believing in you and hopefully as much as you believe in yourself. But I think the end and the climax of the journey is if your audience starts believing in you, the way you believe in yourself.
Well, I'm sure you'll go great guns and we are going to do more than just believe in you. We'd like you to invite on stage the esteemed members of...
I would start with Mr. Zafar Shah first. This is where the journey began. He's the first man who believed in me. So I think...
A big round of applause for that, please.
And of course, Zara also, my producer partner, before we welcome our friends who really made this possible. I must say this, when we made this film with a new cast, a young cast. And the biggest challenge for a person when he chooses a new cast, especially when you come to Bombay, you know, they say, you know, you need a star. And my only line for those people was, I have the future stars. And I believe this right from my main protagonists, from Iqbal, Alka, Hazel, who's not here, she's in UK, Sachin, Usha Ji, Shahbaz, Kiran Ji, he's not here, maybe he's late. But, you know, everyone's a star in this film. But my real stars today are my friends, who, and especially Arbaaz told me, that maybe nobody knows you in Bollywood, but we will stand there to show our support for you and your film. And I thank you, Arbaaz, for that. And I called Arbaaz and Ashutosh first, and Javed, of course, was, now he's Khas Aadmi. So Khas Aadmi was away doing the Aam Aadmi's work. But then I called all my other friends, and I'm not calling them now in the order of my preference for them, because they're all my family. But I think all of you, Ashutosh, Javed, Johnny's bhai, Arbaaz, Pralad, Sanjay F. Gupta, of course, Shahbaz bhai, your cast, you don't come now. And Ravi, Suhail, Munnu Mamu, all of you come up. And come on.
A bigger round of applause than that. You can do better, come on.
Come, Sanjay F. Gupta. And... wait, now because the bright lights, I'm not seeing my other friends. Suhail, come on, Suhail. Now the reason why I'm calling all of them here is because these are the faces. Look at them carefully. They will make us look good. Please. Okay, and who else is there? I think why don't we just call the cast members also, so that, you know, let's have a... Mr. Yogesh Lakhani, please. Mr. Furkan. And Habiba, I think you'd have to break the rule. Come. Now, look at them carefully. These are the people who I just called once, and they said, we'll stand for you to promote your film, and they're really standing by us today. So I thank you all. And am I forgetting anybody, Sam? Okay. Now, so all of us will go back to our seats, but of course, Arbaz, sorry. No, wait. Arbaz, Javed, and Ashu, hang on here just for a second. Okay. Say hello. Okay. Now, please, if you can...
Yes, may I please request that all of you together do the honor of unveiling the poster, please.
On the side. Zafar bhai, aap ek taraf aa jaiye, please. Okay. I don't know. There's a string, yeah? There's a string. Arbaz? Credit goes to Mother's Eye Production for, they told me when we are promoting the film, we like to take full control. So you have to give us the poster and the, the promo to make. So really, I'm seeing it for the first time. All I did was send them the images, but credit goes to Sam of Mother's Eye Production and Mr. Zafar who promoted this. So thank you. Now music, Okay, yeah, one picture with this, sorry. I think just call all the actors, please. All the actors come up. Let it be a photo op. Arba? Come on. Please. Everybody who was here. Come on. Alka? Usha ji? Shabaz? Johnny bhai? Are you? Prahlad? Sanjay? Prahlad? Please come back. Okay. आप लोग आगे आइए सचिन
अरे मगन भाई सेंटर
लाइट Thank you so much, everybody, for gracing the stage with your presence and making this so special.
ठीक होना नामुमकिन तो नहीं पर हाँ एक चमत्कार
Javed Bhai, because Javed Bhai has been gracious enough to, you know, sort of let us use his place to compose the music, and it seems as if it's a good luck charm, and it was fun making the music because Arshad wanted something very traditional, something very Indian, based on rags and stuff like that. So I have tried my best to do what I could do, and composed an English song too for Arshad from my side, and it's called Unforgettable Promises. And we've done a nice job. It's through the heart, and I hope it's appreciated. And I also wish Sachin you know, all the best to whatever he's done, and he's done a nice song. So let's hope all the songs do well, and the film does well, and the film does well, and everybody does well, I guess. So thank you. God bless everyone, and thanks for coming here. Thank you.
I said, okay, just come over. So we made a song, and I'm thank you to everyone, and obviously all the seniors here. May you bless us all. अभी से तेरी आँख क्यों भर आई है अभी तो मैंने कहानी आधी बताई है थैंक यू सो मच
दैट वाज ब्यूटीफुल थैंक
यू एंड यू हैंड इट टू सो आई सेड व्हाट वाज दैट स्पेशल अबाउट दोज ओल्ड सॉन्ग्स व्हिच यू नो यू एवरीबॉडी सिंगिंग दोज सॉन्ग्स ही सेड आई डोंट नो I didn't know what was so special about them, but we just like to sing them. So when I contacted Sujit, I said, Sujit, I want to know what's the secret of the success of those songs, the older songs. And he said, we tried to figure out the answer, and I won't tell you that because they're more accomplished directors sitting over here. So I don't want to belittle myself by my observation on that. But the fact is that there may be something which we may have kind of struck the right key. So there is a lot for everybody in the audience. And let's hope it works. You have to hear all the songs. I don't know how these will be available. Sam will tell you about it. But definitely there will be something for you in that album, I can assure you. Yeah, something for everyone. So now, Zafar Bhai, I think, who has presented that? Who will you present this CD?
Okay.
But I think there are more accomplished people who...
Right. I wanted to know.
Okay. Ashu, Arbaz, Javed, Prahlad, just come up. And Sanjay Gupta, sorry. Come. You will have to present it to them. Yeah. In sabko ek ek. It's all these friends of ours who are... Okay, and of course... Iqbal, Alka, yeah. Sorry, we are new to this. This is my first movie, as you can say. But, you know, hopefully I haven't, you know, done anything wrong or offended anybody from the audience. Naveed. So, okay. All of these friends and all of you who are here, without you all this wouldn't have been possible, and especially to the media, because you all are the messengers who will take this in, you know, to the audience. So thank you very much. And special thanks to Habiba and Mr. Muin Beg and Mr. Sudhanshu Srivastav. You must see his face. Sudhanshu, bhai, khade ho jaiye. This man is an award-winning sound recordist and sound designer. When you see Unforgettable, mark my words today, Unforgettable will probably win other awards, hopefully, but definitely he will get an award for Unforgettable. Oh.
So look at his face. And I'm hoping even Sujit Shetty and Alka and Iqbal, and of course...
I just want to add one thing. I just wanted to say thank you also to the other producer who is not available at the moment. He couldn't be here, but without him, this definitely would not have been possible. He was the one who had the seed in his head, and he wanted to make a film. He got all of us together, Dad, Arshad Bhai, and all of us, and he basically was the driving force throughout the whole thing, and he's unfortunately in Ireland at the moment, so he couldn't attend the launch, but in his absence, I just wanted to say thank you.
The producers, his name is Arshad Shah, and really, you know, he was the real driving force behind all of us, so we thank him.
Well, thank you everybody, all the crew and the technicians.
The most unforgettable moment in my life is obviously the birth of my son. And that's been a personal moment. And otherwise, on a professional moment, I would say the release of my first film as a producer, Dabang, would be an unforgettable moment in my life.
So how far Dabang franchise is going to go?
Whenever we are ready with a great script and when we are, Salman and me ideate on a few things,
then maybe we can
look at the third one. Next question.
It's really very often we just come to see Arbaaz, Suhail and Salman coming together. Like, even Suhail was able to do that.
See, Arshad Pathan is a very, very old friend and a very dear friend of mine. And we go back many, many years. And he is a very accomplished film maker. He has done his filmmaking. He was a filmmaker in over here. He was a filmmaker in Dubai, basically making ad films, commercials, documentaries, and I got a lot of acclaim. This is his first feature film, and he wanted to garner some kind of support from his friends who are in the industry, and he happens to know most of those people who you have seen today are people who are very close to him, and we found it necessary to come here and support him and be there in a very, very important moment in his life. And I think I'm happy and glad that I could make time for him and come for the PM.
Abbas, lastly, so PM bane hai Modi, to kitne khush hai Khan Parivar?
Bhai sab Khan Parivar in particular, no, I think it's a mandate that has, country ka mandate hai. Aur ek achhe majority se jeete hai. And umeed karte hai log.
Bhai toh slide ban kar
diya. का मिला है अभी आने के बाद कुछ देश के लिए अच्छा करें एंड आई गेस दैट इज द मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट थिंग
बदलाना चाहिए आपकी प्रायोरिटी लिस्ट में कौन सी
है सब कैमरा खींच रहे हैं हाँ बस
बेसिक नीड्स जो होती हैं जो पब्लिक की आई थिंक फर्स्ट एंड फॉरमोस्ट कंट्री के अंदर कोई भी भूखा नहीं रहना चाहिए सबसे पहला कोई भी कंट्री का मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट थिंग होता है कि किसी देर शुड बी नो हंगर देन देर शुड बी एम्प्लॉयमेंट एंड बेसिक नीड्स हैव टू बी प्रोवाइडेड एंड सब्सिक्वेंटली पहले तो ये एजुकेशन तो ये जो बेसिक चीज़ें हैं ये सर सबके सर पर एक छत होना चाहिए बेसिक एम्यूनिटीज होनी चाहिए पानी इलेक्ट्रिसिटी एंड एजुकेशन दीज आर द फर्स्ट एंड द मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट थिंग्स इन अ कंट्री पहले वो नीड्स आई थिंक शुड बी एंड द रेस्ट विल ऑल कम इन टू प्ले
अरबाज ये देखा गया कि सलमान खान खुद अपने केस पे कई बार खुल के बोलते हैं मीडिया में बोलते हैं
नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन
अभी क्यों नहीं
मैं अरबाज खान हूँ सर आप मुझसे क्यों पूछ रहे हैं सलमान खान के बारे में
अच्छा अरबाज मुन्नी और फेविकॉल के बाद क्या दबंग की जो अगली फ्रेंचाइजी हुई उसका क्या
यस दबंग थ्री अभी बहुत टाइम है अभी तक अनाउंस भी नहीं हुई बन भी नहीं रही है आप अभी से पूछोगे उसके बारे में जो चीज़ अभी बनी नहीं रही है और बहुत आगे की सोचते हो यार तुमको इस बार इलेक्शन में खड़ा होना
चाहिए
माई डैड इज़ नॉट कीपिंग टू वेल प्रॉपर्ली ही वाज सपोज टू बी एंड इतना भी एक्सट्रीम नहीं जा रहा है इतना भी नहीं मतलब ये माय फादर इज 78 इयर्स ओल्ड नाउ Okay. So he was not keeping well some time back. So sometimes maybe for an event, it might take a little, you know, maybe he was not feeling too well. So he wanted these kids to come for it. And yaar, main shayad nahi ja paunga, aap log zarur jana, hum to jayenge. Baaki aur kuch? Bas kuch itne mein.
अरे ठीक है, मतलब फिल्म में अनफॉरगेटेबल और क्या है?
किस तरह की लव स्टोरी है? किस तरह की लव स्टोरी है?
बड़ी सिंपल सी लव स्टोरी है और मैंने भी फिल्म देखी नहीं है तो मैं डिटेल में आपको तभी बता पाऊंगा जब हम फिल्म देखते हैं। चलो फिर अच्छी फिल्म होगी। हमें शूट करने के वक्त हमें बहुत अच्छा लगा था, हमारे प्रोड्यूसर्स बहुत अच्छे हैं, हमारे डायरेक्टर बहुत अच्छे हैं। होपफुली इंशाल्लाह जो फिल्म आएगी सबको पसंद आएगी।
ट्रेलर देखने के बाद लोगों को काफ़ी पसंद आ रही थी, लोग
आपको पसंद आया ट्रेलर? बस फिर ठीक है।
तो सर आपका रिएक्शन क्या था टाइम में जब सबको पसंद आया?
मैंने भी ट्रेलर पहली बार, मैंने ज़्यादा रिएक्शन नहीं देखा, मैं भी पहली बार देख रहा ट्रेलर, तो मेरा भी कॉन्सेंट्रेशन ट्रेलर पर ही था। तो आप कह रहे हैं सबको पसंद है तो हम श्योर नहीं, आप पहले हो, मुझे कोई आई नहीं रहा, आप सब भाग रहे।
चलेगा, ऑल द बेस्ट।
थैंक यू, थैंक यू।